in the score, just read, they said, Miyashito Migite together. And the way of receiving is very particular. When you attack, you cannot, you will not stay an hour away. If you feel it doesn't touch you, you come back or you do something. You understand that? Good. So that's why those movements, like every technique in martial arts, has to be done at the T moment. If it doesn't work at this instant, pray God that you're lucky. So here the way of doing the hookie is pretty much interesting. I show this way. When you attack, you cannot do that, you cannot do that. So you have to move together. You hold everything. See that? From that, one, two, three, you see, you have shime. And two. From the beginning to the end, you have the shime. Shime was less painful, so that's why you need to release. Huh? It's not really a choke, huh? It's like a strike. Watch it. I don't do that. I don't have time. It's I step in and I didn't work. From this hand is like a strike catch. Can be three finger, no problem. You don't need to do this. As you come on, you have everything. You sit. Look, take care of him. And you bring it. As you bring it, turn with him.